Michigan State University is set to hold the second event of its spring speaker series that focuses on the effects of sexual violence. Tonight's talk at the museum is called Understanding Consent, Legal and Ethical Perspectives on Sexuality and Sexual Violence. The series is part of a partnership between the museum and a group called the Army of Survivors, which was founded by some survivors of Larry Nassar. Some survivors will take part in tonight's session. It starts at 5:30 and is open to the public.